Hello, my name is Thunder and welcome to a video about the inventory master asset. Today I'm gonna show you how to work with the item database and how to create the item and manage items and which features you got for your item so that you can split and consume them. Firstly, when you want to create an item, you go to master system and open item database, and I'm gonna drag this there. And it's created like a hierarchy. You have to work from the top to the bottom. Firstly, what you have to do when you want to add an item, press on this green button with add item, and let us say we're gonna create an apple. This apple gives 10 health back to you, and then we need a sprite for it. So I'm gonna take this red one, and a game object. I only take this one as placeholder. Item weight, you can ignore this. This is later for other version of it. Actually, it doesn't support a weight system at the moment. Then you have to take the item type or choose the item type of it. The max stack is like you want to have a cap of a max of a stack so that there are only 5 apples in one stack. And send message is very important when you want to call a function in the player inventory script. I'm gonna show you this now. You got this player inventory script, you have to use this, otherwise you have to change my script. I'm gonna show you this later if you want to have if you want to use your own script. When you click on this player inventory, I created this stringet, or I know it's maybe not the best name now, but it's working. I called this I've created this function, and when you take this back and take this name into the send message, it's getting called when you consume it. Manage item is in here. You can manage all these items, and you can delete them if you want with this red button. So let me add this item now to our inventory. This is the apple, and I'm gonna add some with different values. And now we got these apples here. And when I start now and right click on them, they are getting consumed. Like you see, the function is called. I'm gonna show you this now. And when I click on the player script here, you see the health is getting bigger. The default amount was 100, I guess. I can show you this when it's smaller. You see the health is getting higher. And this is how this consuming works. Furthermore, you can do a splitting item with the right control button and left click. The item is getting splitted, and you also can stack them. And this stack is has a maximum amount of 50, I guess. But when there's something with a max stack of 5, like this apples, you can stack them now. There are 5. But you cannot overstack them like 6 or 7. So that's the maximum amount. I hope you've liked it. See you later to another tutorial.